shit probably, but you ain't never gonna make it at the acting thing. I have seen you on TV, and I'm telling you now.
Let me grab you.
Hey man, I saw the film you did on TV the other night. It sucked, Bobby. Give it up. You'll never be a Stephen Fletcher.
Nigga, it was 87. Back in the 12th grade, G, when I used to hang with CH to the IP, hanging in the halls, trying to get the young bitches riding my balls. We got dissed cause we was young and kept to ourselves, show, because it's all about self. We used to try to get the number and the name, but back then they wanted motherfuckers in the dope game. We used to try to fuck with hoes in our graduating class, the ones with rumors giving up the ass. We go to a dance, we see hoes rolling eyes at my crew, but what the fuck can I do? They wouldn't even give a nigga like me a chance though, because my feet was my transpo. You ask them to dance, they start to riff, and on the way home, niggas never gave us a lift. But now the tables turned around, every motherfucker and his mama wanna be down. I see the bitches at the clubs, the same ones, they're thinking they're fine and also running the same line. What's up, Rent? We used to be in the same class. I'm shaking my head, yeah, and I'm listening to this line ass. They ask me, what have I been up to? Knowing damn well I make money from my record sales. I sip on my drink and say, see ya, cause only a four-legged pregnant mutt can be ya, a hound dog. Now when they see me, they speak first, but used to dime my raps cause I curse. They used to say I wouldn't make it cause I used profanity and call myself a nigga with an attitude. But once again, the tables turned around, niggas trying to be down, walking up like a hound. Especially the ones that never had nothing to say. Now they talk to me like an hour every day, asking me what's up with Easy or Dr. Dre. Yo, did he marry Michelle A? Or did the DOC get his voice back? And niggas think I mean when I say I'm not a magazine. Cause when I come around, I wanna kick it. Don't want no niggas asking me for concert tickets. The same fools that used to go to my school. When you see me on the streets, just chill and be cool. So if you really wanna be down, don't crowd around a nigga like a hound. You fucking hound dog. They come in all shapes and sizes, jocking round rim with a gang of surprises. Nothing but a groupie in sheep's clothing. This shit makes me laugh when the homies want an autograph. I feel like I'm on a talk show, because they ask all their questions and say they gotta go. Never wanna know how I'm making out. All they wanna know is when my album's coming out. Or ask me, yo Ren, when are you going on tour? I tell them the same time like I told you before. Then it's always one begging for me to kick him down. Quit pissing on my leg, I never knew you, you fucking hound. So go back to your hole and fetch your bone. And quit retrieving on mine, cause nigga, you got your own. And talk about me behind my back, nigga, please. So much of a hound, all you're missing is your fleas. Scratching all day because you're itching. You're trying to get some news, wishing you was in my shoes. But tripping like that, you'll never be down. Cause Rand don't like a fucking hound. You're straight hound dog.